Oh my god, I hit the button. Can't believe it. Cannot believe it. I'm gonna go insane. Hello, Saribot. Keeping Twitch safe. Love to see it. Alrighty. Wyrens! Hello! Oh my god. Oh, my PC does not like this. Drimix! Drimix! Thank you so much for the tier 1 sub!
Meow meow.
3. Meow meow. Meow meow. Holy shit. 22 months. Acid Worker, hello. What? My PC is
hello,
actually
hello.
Dying.
Hello, finally I can send this message, yay.
Yay! Dusk, thank you so much for the tier 1 for 41 months. What the fuck? Kaz! Hi, Kaz! No way, hello everyone. Guys, can you believe it? I'm live right now. Whoa! Brain broken.
Hey.
Hey, Emil, what's up? I am back, yes. I am back, I'm doing streams again, and... trying to... that's a lie. So, 2 weeks ago, alright? 2 weeks ago, I said that I would be streaming at least once a week. That didn't happen. It should have happened.
Enter.
But for a factor of reasons, it didn't happen. But that's going to improve starting from today. Hell yeah. Well, that was a fucking lie. It was. Truly was. Yeet. Wait, what? Yeet, you dude. Thank you so much for the Prime sub. Much appreciate that. Oh my god, there was actually Prime. Oh, I didn't start. I didn't start StreamerBot.
Click, 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 click.
I knew I forgot something.
Enter.
There we go. John Attack, hello. Alright, so, let me start by saying the reason, okay, reason why I wasn't streaming. I've had issues with my VRM model. This Protogen has been giving me so many issues in terms of, like, the VTubing model, which sucks.
Cheese.
Cheese, so true, Oof. Thank you so much for the tier 1 sub for 40 months. What the fuck? No way, a stream. Whoa! So... it's been giving me so many issues, but it's so close to being fixed. And when it's fixed, I'm gonna be streaming
hell
desktop
yeah.
games again. But for now, you're seeing me in VR, and that's like the only place where I'm gonna be. Mr. Pie, thank you so much for 31 months. Holy shit. Hello, Tommy Bommy. You know what I have to do? I have to enable or disable sounds on Chatterino, because I know. If you guys haven't noticed yet, every single time someone types out sudo in chat, it makes a sound like ping, a ding. I have to find out how to disable that.
Click, 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 click.
In the meantime, don't say my name, thank you. Oh my god, at least it's not doing it now. I don't know why it's not doing it, or why it is doing it, but how do I turn this off? Play sound, your username, yes. Disable. How can I disable that? Please. I don't want sound. There you go, fixed it. Now there won't be sound when you guys ping me. Fine, I'll take a drink, Jesus. Okay, I still didn't put a cooldown on that out of all the things. Ah, fuck.
I have to continue away the bit spam.
What? Judge Attack, thank you so much for 700 bits, what the fuck? Are you happy? Are you happy? There, I had something to drink, thank you. Save your points, they will become useful in future streams. Trust me, they will. But yeah, so the VRM, soon to be fixed, it is in the works. What's going to be cool about it is it has, like, face tracking kind of stuff, so I'll be able to do expressions and shit, which I'm very excited for. But yeah, in the meantime, it's just going to be... It's going to be Proot in VR chat. Now, why couldn't I have done that last week? Well, I wasn't feeling too good last week, so I didn't stream. That's what it boils down to. But now I'm feeling great, and I'm ready to stream again. You sent a message that got blocked? No! I'm sorry. Tommy, mommy, what? What?
Is this the silly? Chat, please type 3 if you're 3 is 3.
Chat, can we get a colon 3 spam? Can everyone in chat spam colon 3? Thank you so much for the 1,000 bits. What the fuck? Oh my god, colon 3. I love it. I love to see it. Spam it. Spam it. Go crazy. Go wild. Go stupid. Spam it. If you can. There you go. Wait, why is there a poll that just finished? I can't see polls! I still can't see polls! Alright, now it's just mods and VIPs. you still have 500,000 points to use. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't see polls! It's annoying. That's appalling. That's such a bad... That's such a bad pun. That's so bad. I'm not saying polls. I'm saying polls. Poll. Poll. Oh my god, Dryness. Hello. It's Dix. Dix. Anyway, prototype over. It is shark time. Shark time. Why is the lighting so fucked up though? What the fuck? Shark time. Shark time. Oh my god. Brain Rat? Oh my god! You! Hello! What's up? Guys, look, it's Shark! It's Shark! I want to show you something. So, Kronos, amazing, amazing, amazing Kronos, made a render of the Shark model, and I want to show you guys this. Kronos has made 2 already. Which is insane. Tommy, what the fuck? Thank you so much for 5 gifted subs. I appreciate that. What? Are you guys pushing? Don't give in to the scam train. Come on. Don't give in. The scam train is more than enough. Somehow you guys have completed level 3. Let's let it ride and finish there. Don't scam. Scam bad. Anyway, Kronos is amazing. Kronos has not only rendered the shark once, but twice. And this is the second render that Kronos has made. Look at this. It is shark with Blahai. You can maybe kind of see it, maybe? If I can... What? There you go. Look, shark and Blahai. It's Blahai. I love Blahai. I love Blahai so much. Also, I kind of said this on Twitter, but if you guys have missed it, I'm going to reiterate now. So, everyone who just subscribed donated bits. Yeah, if you've done that, thank you so much, because you have funded my monthly Blahai fund. Yes. So for every single month that goes by, at the end of the month, I buy 1 Blahai. So currently, I have 4 Blahai right over here on my bed. Thank you so much, Mac, for gifting a sub. You're feeding into my Blahai collection. Exactly. So basically, that's what I'm spending this money on at the moment. You're gonna destroy the Blahai economy. I'm sorry. I'm taking all of them for myself. Look, it's gonna be great. I want to have like an entire collection of them. The ultimate goal is having 12 Blahai, because then, you know, 1 for every month. There's 12 months in a year. Blah 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 blah. I'm gonna have 12 at the end of the year, and I think that's cool. Oof, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Kaz. There you go, funding the Blahe. Thank you so much. I'm probably not going to stop at 12. You're correct. Also, those aren't top of the hour ads. Those are 15 minutes in. Pseudo live? What? Yes, I am live. Hi. And wait, what's this? Mac gifted another sub? Thank you so much, Mac. Okay, please. Tommy, I'll have something. I will have a hydrate, please. Goddamn. Don't drown me. Also, Fusion. Thank you. I miss streaming. I really miss streaming. And I'm happy to finally be able to have the mental capacity to be able to stream again. Highly message because you're cooler. Hey. Mm. 12 Blahe. I will have all the Blahe. Pseudo did not notice that it was Oof gifting me a sub. That was so funny. Oh, wait, what? Oof, thank you for gifting a sub. 0 deaths, 1 shark, 12 Blahe. Oof. Thank you for gifting the sub. Alright. Now, the main, like, motivator that made me go live today was that I have this perplexing thing on my mind. Alright, I have a question for you, chat. And mods, who's ever been making the polls, get ready to make a serious one. Alright, I have a real poll for you. Oh my god, what the fuck? Tommy, thank you so much for the 10 gift subs, what the fuck? Ah! Tommy, thank you. But calm down, save your money, holy. Oh my god. Tommy, thank you so much for gifting a sub, or 10 subs out to people, that's awesome. Holy my god. IKEA fears me, this is true. IKEA fears me. I take all the Blahe. Alright. I'm actually opening up Twitch at the moment so that I'll be able to see the poll.
Click.
Because I can't see polls! And it's annoying.
Click.
Twitch TV.
Click.
Pseudo. And don't play a sound, please. I do not want to hear myself. Wait, shut up. Why do I hear myself multiple times? Shut up. I muted the player. What? I literally muted the stream on Twitch and it still played the sound. I muted the stream. Anyway, all right, here is my poll for you, chat. Look, I am so prepared. I even have pens over here because I need to illustrate my point and idea. Okay. Are you ready for this, chat? This question has been burning whatever on my head for the past week or so. If I can move all the VR overlays out of the way, they'll be great. All right, so now that I actually go outside and I have a job that I walk to and from every single day, the amount of times that I encounter someone else on the road has gone up literally exponentially. So, I have this new problem. Alright, this brand new problem. Sessy, thank you so much for 2 months up for 41 months. Holy shit. Okay, here's my problem, right? Imagine a road, alright? These aren't necessarily the thickest pens ever, but you get the idea. So, you're on a road, right? Here's you. This little circle, this little white circle over here, right? I actually think maybe there's a better way to show this. Give me a second. How do I do this? It's one of these. Behavior? No. Camera mode. Yeah. How do I turn it off? Anyway, so, holy my god, that looks like trash. That's better. Okay, here we go. This is you. This little white dot, right? This is the road or whatever, maybe some paths. Here's another person. They are slowly approaching you. At what point... Wait, there's ads. Wait, there's ads? I'll wait if there's ads. I'll wait until people are back from the ads, I guess. As in 20 seconds. Okay, I'll wait for people to come back from the ads. I'll wait until I absolutely pop off, I guess. In the meantime, hello. Boom. Where are the ads at? Where are the ads at? There's no ads. You gaslit me. There's no ads. Ads, but you gave everyone subs. This is true. Yeah, there's no ads. If someone gets ads, just say you have ads in chat. Say, I have ads. Missed one? Oh? What'd I miss? Ads? I don't see any ads. What was about my ad shape belt? What? What? Oh, ads are fine. Okay, cool. Cool. So I can just continue to yap then. Anyway, so. Can I please click the button? Dope. All right. My pens. Here is the road, right? Here is you, and here is someone else. You're both rapidly approaching each other, or about to walk past one another. The question is, at what point is it acceptable to make direct eye contact and say hello? Because if you say it while they're all the way over there, there's a chance that they're not even going to notice that you said hello. So then it's just awkward. You've said hello and you basically said that for nothing. Anyway, and if they're too close, then it feels like they've said it before you, or just like maybe it's too late to say it. So at what point is it acceptable to make this connection of hello? When they look at you? Okay, here's the next problem. When they look at you is not a good enough thing. Because you can be over here and they can be over here. And they can make eye contact. Excuse me, they can't hear me from over here. At what point is it okay? A radius of 3 meters. Okay, but then what do you do? If you see each other, like, coming towards one another, right? Do you just look at the floor? Because that's what I've been doing. If I see someone walking towards me, even, like, someone that I know, because, okay, the place where I work, it's kind of like a hotel, so I know a lot of the people staying there. And there's one fucking convenience store in the entire town. So it's like, okay, I'm gonna go to the one place that sells stuff and then walk back to work. The amount of times that I see people that I know walking past them is significantly a lot. Now the problem comes in. If we make eye contact and they're all the way down there, I just look at the floor. I just look at the floor until they are somewhat close, and then I'm like, hey, hi, but it's painful. It's honestly painful. It's like, when is it okay? When is it okay to say hello? Anyway, that's my motivator. I wanted to strike up that conversation. That's why I'm streaming today. It's because I needed to get this off of my mind. It's been on my mind for the entirety of the past week. And it's been driving me insane. So, It may sound silly, because it is, but still, you know, you get the idea. Demonstration is in order. Wait, what? hello, Suda. How are you doing? Hi, Invin. What's up? Normal people don't think about things like this. No. Surely people do, right? You guys are walking down the street, and if it's someone that you know, right? If someone is walking down the street, you know them. Surely you think, okay, is now the right time to say hello? Is now the right time to say hello? Okay, maybe let me wait like 2 more seconds. Is now the right time to say hello? Do you guys not do this? Okay, you wave from a distance. Sure. But now when they're closer, you still have to say hi. It drives me insane. Oh, God. This has actually been driving me insane. From my experience overall, it depends on the general culture, but so far, it's worked for me as just looking straight forward and walking and say hi like 5 seconds. Okay, but walking, like, if you're looking straight ahead, almost directly at the person, even if it's just like slightly off from them, that, I just feel like that's probably worse. Because you're looking at them, essentially, or especially from like their perspective, it looks like they're looking, that you're looking at them. So then they might, like, wave. Anyway. Oh my god. You stare at them anxiously before walking unless they notice it's you? Okay. Huh. No, it's okay. I know your pain. Yay, someone else knows. This is literally me every single day. Walking outside, it's like, oh shit, I know this person. Okay, wait, fuck, I have to. Okay, wait, hello, and then continue walking. Ads? Wait, no, wait, I'm being gaslit. Do you have ads? Chat, do you have ads? You shouldn't have ads. 7 ads? Okay, wait, people do have ads. I'll wait. Let me know when you get back from ads. Oh my god, it's Sudo! Hi, Sledge. Oh my god, Sledge! Are you that protogen that dabbed on the furry haters? Is that you? okay, context. I guess context is severely needed. I got a message from Sledge the other day that was like, someone in Sledge's TikTok comments was asking if they dabbed on the furry haters. Like, oh, I recognize you. Did you dab on the furry haters? So now it's a thing that Sledge and I look like so similar in terms of like the protogen. So that's why I was like, hey, Sledge, did you dab on the furry haters? I'm sorry, Sledge. Dab on the sharkers? Yo. That's crazy. Another thing that is the same, distance when it is acceptable to hold open the door for someone. This is true. Yeah, because if they're too far away, you don't want to stand there and be like, the last thing I want to do is hold the door for someone and make them walk faster. That makes me feel so bad. It makes me feel terrible inside. I hate that. Oh god, it's funny because we don't even look close to one another. Black fur. Yeah, that's the only thing. Thank you, Sledge. I love Shark. This is Shark Avatar. I love. Also, Tanuki World, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub. Yo, you're live! I am! Also, for those of you that were here the last stream, you may have remembered that the alerts were like so loud. I'm happy to report that it wasn't my fault. Yay! So I went to the Twitch like alerts box and I tested this multiple times. I would set the volume to 10%. I would click save. I would refresh the page and then it goes back to 100%. No matter how many times I press save or refresh the page, it would always go back to 100%. So there's it wasn't my fault. I set things to be 10% and Twitch fucked up. Not my fault. I'm going to report that to Twitch later if they don't know it already, because I literally just discovered it before the stream. I was like, okay, let me fix that. And it wasn't working. I was like, wait a minute. It's not me. I'm not the problem. It's Twitch. Yippee. I don't know. You broke your ornament? What? What do you mean by this? What did you mean by this? Wah! Hello, I'm a protogen. Twitch is always the problem. Look, Twitch is great. Don't get me wrong. Twitch is great. However, some of their features need to be tweaked. Specifically the alerts feature, because it doesn't remember anything at the moment. Oh well. Suda dies each time she switches avatars. This is canon. Yeah. Yeah. Suda finding live was a heck of eternity since I've been here. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been live. But returning soon. I mean, returning now, that is. What am I saying? Now is the time. You have this tiny egg-shaped plastic ornament thing that it's held by string. Two flexible pins, part of them hanging detected and accidentally fixed and free. No! I'm sorry about that. Returned already, possibly? Perhaps. Perhaps. Also, if there's anyone here who is like, hey, Suda, I was in your Discord server, and now that I look, I'm no longer there. What happened? I kicked everyone again. There's your answer. Boom. Bam. Pop. Why? I don't know. No, I have a very valid reason for why I did it. Keyword is was. Yeah. Suda did it as an April Fool's joke. I mean, April month joke. That's a pretty good one. Hey Suda, I was in your Discord server, but now I'm no longer there. Oh my god, that's crazy. So you know what? I actually kicked everyone. Do you want to know why? Basically, right? So basically. Yes. That's the reason. 720-hour stream part 3? Never gonna happen. Alright, for a real reason as to why, right? Basically, I grew, like, disconnected from the people that were there. Discord discovery features such as emote discovery, server discovery, led to a lot of people joining that, like, were only there for emotes and didn't care about when I did a stream and stuff. So basically, whenever I said, hey, I'm streaming, there'd be a whole bunch of people that are like, fuck you, I don't care. And it's like, well, I don't want that. So I just said, screw it. Goodbye, everyone. That's the reasoning. Suda's server? Yeah, Suda's server. That's the one. Suda, why'd you ban me from the Discord server? I'm sorry. Yeah! Oh my god! Ah, and it removed so many people that it wasn't supposed to remove. Cringe. Anyway. It sucked. But I was never in that server. There was one? Yeah. I had a server. But now you can see I kicked everyone, so basically no one's there. I think there's around about 230 people there currently. It's not a lot. It's like a nice, cozy, chill cafe at the moment. That's what it feels like chatting there, because it's so quiet. But like, there's still conversation going on. It's cool. I like it. But what about Discord verified server thing with the whole needing an amount of activity? All right, yeah, so Discord partners, right? Before the reason I, okay, let me explain this. So the Discord partnership program that I'm in and my server is a part of, in order to maintain that like partnership status, you needed to have like a certain amount of people chatting in your server every month, and also something called retention, which is when someone joined your server, it basically meant that they stayed there for like a week. If they left before that, it would mean that it would make the metric go down, whatever. So that was a requirement, and lots of people weren't able to keep that up. So the whole partnership or partner program was kind of like going downhill, whatever. Discord was like, yo, we can't do this anymore. We're sunsetting the program, which basically means we don't want to give this any more energy. So, bam. It stays as is, which means those requirements are no longer there. So I'm able to kick everyone from my server, not having to worry about the requirements, because my server is currently in like a legacy state. I cannot lose partner at the moment unless I do something bad. But I wouldn't lose it because of metrics, which is nice. And it is freedom, as you said. It's literally freedom to me, because I have been wanting to do this for the longest time. It's only since Discord made this change saying, hey, we're going to be like sunsetting the partner program. No new partners will be coming into the program, but also you'll just maintain your status, whatever. That gave me the freedom to be like, okay, I can finally do this. This idea that I've had of like kicking everyone from my Discord server was literally something that I've been planning and thinking about for the past 2 years. So, yeah. This didn't come out of nowhere. It's been something in the back of my mind for quite a long time, and I've talked to quite a few of my friends that are like, hey, what do you think about this? And they're like, oh, yeah, that makes sense. So, yeah. Sort of plan to murder so many people. Probably shouldn't do that. But yeah, good stuff. Good stuff. You don't want to die? No! Well, you won't. You will not die. And the whole reason I brought that up is because basically in, I want to say a week plus minus, I'm going to open up the server again. And then anyone who wants to join is able to join. This time, Discord discovery features are disabled, which means that hopefully the same thing won't happen again. But yeah. Yippee! are you required to join? I mean, no, of course not. Unless you want to, you know? That's why the server invites are suspended. Yes. Because I've like paused the invites for a month. But soon they're gonna open up again. Also, I'm surprised no one's done a hydrate in a while, so I'm just gonna take a sip of Pepsi. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Dude, I'm not used to speaking this much. Pepsi? Yes, Pepsi! Max attention has been drawn. It's Pepsi Lime. Unfortunately, it's the new Pepsi with their new shitty logo. Oh my god, what a terrible logo made. What's with companies and fucking up their logo so much? Like, we had a good Pepsi logo, and now they fucked it up! Did you guys see this? It's so stupid how they took this perfectly good logo and made it look like shit. All companies are honestly doing that. This is true. But why? Like, I get the need for change and a new look and stuff, but like, what the fuck? Pseudo, it's the old Pepsi logo. What the fuck? Look, we don't go backwards. We only go forwards. Pepsi logo changed like 20 to 30 times over the last decades. Okay, fair enough. But the previous one was okay. It was good. It was recognizable. Now it's no longer recognizable. It looks terrible. Why would they do this? They messed it up. Does Franco VC not work anymore? It just crashes Firefox? I don't know about that. What you can do is you can just... No, it should work. Maybe make sure you're like on the latest browser extension version. That's messed up. They messed it up. This is what I'm saying. The new logo looks like ass. The previous one was so much better. It's ass. I don't know. Like, why? Why would they do this? It's so bad. The Pepsi logo. New pseudo logo and modern corporation be like, ah, yes, we're just gonna make it a dash. Or no? No. A bracket dash bracket. Wow. This is innovation. Imagine if Monster changed the logo. Monster would never. That would be terrible. That would actually be terrible. Monster has such an iconic, recognizable logo, and they cannot change it. Please, do not. Do not change it. Do not change it. By the way, chat, if you drink Monster, what's your favorite Monster flavor? Put it in chat right now. My one, of course, Monster Ultra. It's the white can. It tastes so good. White one? The white one is so good! Pacific Punch. Ultra. See, Ultra is literally S tier. It's best. White can based? There we go, Even Sledge. There we go. It's literally the best. Hello, Black Parrot. Good morning to you. Oh my god. Rehab. Original battery acid. Why can? Because it doesn't load it with sugar. Okay, you know what? Fair enough. The sugar-free one, that's pretty based. However, alright, there are other monsters that don't have sugar or are sugar-free. So, it's not the, if that's like the only thing that you're after is like the no-sugar one, there's other options too. One that I love that I haven't had the opportunity to have in like such a long time is Monster Java, which is like coffee Monster. I love it, but they don't have it here. It's painful. Was gonna raid in, but you have raids off, so I assume something was going on. No, I just have raids off disabled at the moment. I don't know why, actually. I don't know. But I appreciate you wanting to raid. Thank you. You had that one? Kaz, it's so good. It's so good. I want it again. I had so many of them when I was in the Netherlands. I literally had like a stack of them up against the wall. But I haven't seen any of them here in Sweden. And I cry. Also, Drimix, what's your question? You said you had a question. You love the taste? It's just that I can't stand the non-diet drinks in general. American non-diet sodas are just... Okay, this is interesting. Sledge, I will have to put that to the test when I go there in July. Go there in July. That's if my visa gets approved. I'm so hyped for that. Okay, so I really want to go to Anthrocon in July, which is in Pittsburgh. And oh my god. I have a hotel booked. I have my flight booked. I booked my flight last night. The only thing that I'm waiting for is for the US to approve my visa. I have a visa appointment on the 12th of June, which is scary because it's like 20 days before the convention. And I'm just hoping, I'm praying that whoever I get at like the US office is like, yeah, we can give this person a visa. I'm praying, dude. I'm praying. Oh my god. If you get to go, I'm gonna hug you in suit. Oh my god, that would be awesome. I am going to be there. TM. you gonna have roommates or not? Yeah, yeah. So I'm rooming with three other people. It's gonna be hype. You're gonna be at Euroference. Yes. I have to be at Euroference. So... I kind of had my name put down on a panel without being asked if I would be at Euroference. So that's kind of motivated me to now be like, okay, yes, I will go. Because it was kind of like a maybe before, but now it's like, okay, I have to. Where, when? Euroference. Do you plan to attend Conferor? One day. Conferor. Where is that? When is that? Hello, Papa Lynx. Wermst. Wermst is that? Will it be streamed? Maybe. I really enjoyed last Euroference where, like, I maybe did a stream for 40 minutes. And then I just enjoyed the convention. I like that. Especially because it was my first furry convention. It was the best furry convention. Oh my god, I love Euroference. Oh my god, I love Euroference. But yeah, I'll probably do something similar where I just like stream for 40 minutes and then I'm like, hey, I'm out. And I'm just gonna go enjoy the con. Hey, Playtando. Yeah. The focus will definitely be having fun. You think it's a furcon in your city. Okay. Okay. Who asked the question again? Confer is one in Guadalajara. What? I'm confused, bro. Starting with EF is insane. Okay, why do you say that? Why do you say that starting with EF is insane? Is that a good thing? It's a big con. Okay, I had an amazing time. Like, phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Possibly because it was like the time that I was meeting so many people for the first time. I got to meet Peach. Bardic I already met. There was a whole bunch of people with Bardic, like Psygnosis. Tons of other people. Fuck. There was Laskit. There's Block. Oof was there too. Mr. Pie as well. I met so many people there for the first time. And I think that made it for me. Just like being able, like, oh, it was so cool. That's what I liked, I think. Was just meeting so many people that I knew for such a long time and being able to go, oh my god, it's you! And then giving them a hug. That was sick. I like that. Also, hello, Dr. Friskies. I never see anyone talking about Conferor, possibly because it's a Hispanic thing. I didn't follow almost Hispanic. Okay, so it's in Mexico then. Is that what you're saying? Because I saw it mentioned in chat earlier. In which case, I don't know if I would go there because, like, I'm already struggling to get into the US. So, I don't know. Access more tools in mod view. This is true. This is true. Oh my god. It's Friday! Yay! Do you guys have anything cool planned for the weekend? Anything cool that you got going on? Yes? What do you got going on? Sleeping. Okay, that's honestly not what I expected you to say, but you know what? Fair. Mingling. You go to an arcade this Saturday? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I was maybe going to do that. What I'm doing is I'm going tomorrow with all my flatmates. We're going to be going to bowl, which is pretty cool. Pretty fun. I have to clean up my house for my extended family to come over because it's your birthday soon. Woo! Hype! Hello, Babua! 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 Bah. Bah. Hockey match tomorrow. Ooh, good luck. Good luck. Hope all go well. Play well. Swoda, wooda. Oh my god, you know how many people? I don't know, like, so many people come to me and like, hey, has anyone ever called you pseudo wooda? And it's like, what do you think? There's so many people! So many people! And it happens at work as well. Oh my god. I use my main Discord account for work. And there's been some people at work that have been like, hey, pseudo, oh, like pseudo wooda? And I'm like, I cry. No, it's Linux. Come on. Sobbing right now. It's same as Dab on Furry Haters. I'm gonna... Now, in consolation for studying, hopefully we'll apply for classes next year. That's cool. That's cool. Hey, Amiot, how you doing? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Porter reference? Where? Where's the Porter reference? Wait, I have something to show. Wait, I have something to show. Oh my god. You mentioned Porter, and it reminded me of something. Oh, Lucia. Ah, this is your Twitch. Gotcha. Alright. If you guys aren't aware, Porter Robinson. Porter Robinson, my beloved. Dropped new music yesterday, I think? I think it was yesterday. I'm pretty sure it was yesterday. Anyway. Point is... Come on, where is it? Fuck. I'm trying to find it. This is... taking way too much time. What do you mean? Who's Porter Robinson? Sobbing? If there's people in here that don't know who Porter Robinson is, please say I right now. I will cry.
Click, 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 click.
You don't know who Porter Robinson... No! You don't know... Okay, surely all of you are gaslighting me right now and you actually know who Porter Robinson is.
Click, click, click.
Please tell me you know who Porter Robinson is. Oh, cry. Shelter. True. Shelter. It's the Shelter guy. Whoa. Okay, where is my message? Anyway, point is, Porter Robinson released music yesterday. And I'm trying to find the damn video of it. I'm struggling. Porter is the old Cloudy Sky. No.
Don't.
That's so loud. Alright, check this out. Check this out. This is a clip from Porter Robinson's new song. Alright, check this out. He posted on Twitter the other day. No, my schedule on the such a jammer, bro. Such a jammer. Skibbity no Riz, bro. Oh, that took me so long to find. Anyway, decent. Can I blow my hearing? Schedule on the 5th. Skibbity no Riz. I love it. It isn't real. Okay, it isn't real. Thank fuck. That's an edit that someone made, like, literally a few, like, I don't know, 16 hours ago. It is very cringe, and that's... Can you cancel subs? Okay, here's the actual song. See? The actual song is so much better. It's so much more vibey. Anyway. Oh my god, Lappy, stay safe. See? This is what it actually is. It's so much more chill. See? No! I had to share that. It was so funny. When it first played, I died, dude. But Porter became a furry with that. Oh, I love Cheerleader. Hello, Jen. Go sleep well. Good vibes, still nothing beats goodbye to the world. I don't know, but I think... Okay. Cheerleader is currently my, like, favorite Porter Robinson song. God, I love it so much. This is peak. This is peak. Not your style? Ah! Wait, this one? Axu Toaster, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Much appreciate that. The song sounds like your ADHD. Song request Shelter. Shelter's a great song. Oh! I love Shelter.
Pseudo Waggle.
Is well under. So good. Thank you so much for the tier 1 sub for 10 months! You don't like people who sing? Okay. Is this singing? I love it, dude. Dusk, thank you so much for giving a tier 1 sub. Okay, but what about this? This is singing. But it's so good! It's so good! It's Shelter, dude! And then we got Goodbye to Our World, which is also just, like, incredibly insane. Such a good song. Oh my god, I love Porter Robinson. I love Porter Robinson. Oh, Porter Robinson. YouTube tutorial music? What? No, you mean Roblox Tycoon music. That's what you mean. Da, 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 da. I love Porter Robinson. Oh my god. No, it's the end of the world. Don't blame yourself. No. Dude, I love... Okay, I'm gonna stop saying that. Porter Robinson is so based. We love Porter Robinson. If you don't know who Porter Robinson is, go click on this streamer right over here. You see this one? Click on them. Right now. Click right there. If you don't know who Porter Robinson is, click on this person. Okay, cool. Thank you. Yeah, if you don't know who Paula Robinson is, I'm sorry. We can't stay. So good. Anyway. That streamer is doing music, lol. Oh, well, there you go. Perfect. Okay, does not press on that streamer. No! Impossible. How could you do this? We now return to scheduled music, which is random stuff on Spotify. Hell yeah. Otherwise, Porter's gonna clap my ass. You gotta go? Yard work? Oh no. Tommy, thank you so much for like your incredible generosity today. Jesus. Thank you to everyone, actually. If you like subscribed and like donated bits, I really appreciate that. Thank you. Wait, what? Someone clip that. Clip what? What happened? Did something happen? Dodger! Thank you so much for the tier 1 for 29 months!
Yet talking about that.
Out of all the music lately, I've been loving Unlike Pluto. I don't know what genre of music they make, but it's... Kino? I think it's just... You can blanket term it as EDM. Unlike Pluto's great. Pseudo, can you dab on me? What do you mean by this? What do you mean by this? It's kind of insane to think that you've been having sub for 40 months. Sure doesn't feel like it's been over 3 years. Oh my god. That's partially my fault, though. It doesn't feel like 3 years because I haven't streamed that much. I'm sure it would feel longer if I stream more. Oh my god.
I found out how sub notification works.
Judge Tech, thank you so much for the tier 1 for 39 months. Jesus Christ. I have retired from dabbing. This is true. Unless you were watching the stream maybe like 20 minutes ago where you saw me dab. But we'll ignore that. That didn't happen. It's just your imagination, chat. Hello? There we go. Shark time. Shark, 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 shark. Shark! Shark! It's a shark! Ah! Shark time! I'm just constantly jumping back, like, back and forth between them. I really like the shark. The shark looks so good. It's so good. I love the shark. Discord let me believe I could just... The server? Interesting. I actually wonder... Yeah, this is interesting. I haven't tested this. For those of you that got kicked from the Discord server but are now subscribed, maybe you might be able to join. If you go to your Discord settings, connections, and then your Twitch account, you might be able to see where it says pseudo server. I don't know if it works if you click on that and say join, if it just adds you to the server. Even though the invites are paused, I don't know if that works. But hey, maybe it does, you know? You could try. Let me test. All right. It's paused. Invites are paused. Paused. What? Paused. Paused. No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying paused. Not these. No. Paused. Paused and resume. It is the opposite of being resumed. Okay? Also, excuse me, poll ended? Who ran a poll? What was the poll? I can't see polls. Ah! Pull in! It's not pull! It's been 84 years. It's been so long. Hey, Maple. My god. Polish people, rise up! What was the poll? What were the options? I can't see them! What? I am so confused, bro. The mods are going crazy with the polls. Shark, shark. Was it just shark? Your avatar is very cool and fabulous. If you're not busy, can I ask you for a hug? Please, 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 if you don't mind. I don't know how I do that, you know? You're over there on Twitch. You're like on the other side of the world, probably. And this is a camera. I would, you know, I would if I could. That being said, if any of you ever see me in real life, you can ask for a hug and I'll, you know, I'm down. If you're going to Euroference, I'm there. If you're going to Anthrocon, I may be there. Wyrens, are you going to Euroference this year? Question mark. Perhaps. Until like now, I never join a stream for my life. Interesting. Well, I hope you're having a good time. ACAO? Yes, Maple. I might be at AC. It's entirely dependent on if the US approves my visa or not. If they approve my visa, I'm there because I already have my hotel and my flight booked. But if they deny my visa, then I'm like, okay, well, I can't go. The US has to be nice, please. US, please be nice to me, please. I beg. Please be nice. It is shark time. Yo! Thank you, Veli, for putting them in chat. Very helpful, thank you. I hope they let you in. I hope so too. I hope, Maple. I really do. Isn't with the US the most EU nation e-visa? Okay, yes. Yes. So for most people in the European Union, right, you can do this thing called an ESTA application, which is literally you pay $12, not even. You pay like $10. And then they're like, yo, we'll let you know within a day if you can go to the US. And it's literally just like a digital waiver that says, yes, this person is allowed to go to the US. I tried applying for that. I paid my $10, you know, I paid. And within a day, I got a notification back saying your application has been denied. Do you want to know why? It's because during the ESTA application, they ask you if you have ever been denied a visa or entry to the US in the past. And I had to click yes, because I was denied before. So my application was pretty much instantly and automatically denied, which basically means I now have to go to Stockholm and pay, get this, $150 for my visa appointment. That's excluding the delivery of the visa if it gets approved. So I also paid the delivery fee of the visa, which I don't even know if I'm going to get. And by the way, it's not refundable. So cool. I've paid the $150 for that appointment. And now I have to get there. It is 200 euros. Or $200 for me to go to Stockholm and then another 200 to come back. In essence, I really hope that I can go to Anthrocon because I am... It's a scam! It's literally a scam! Oh, it's so cringe, dude. I'm gonna grab my plane to land you there. Yo, that'd be dope. Can anyone kidnap me? Just like kidnap me and make me appear in the US? and then kidnap me again and make me appear back in Sweden. That would be great. Thank you. Tarmgard, hello. Ah! Yeah, the whole situation is just actually fucked up and crazy. Ugh. Dude. Hello, Fluckery. I just heard stuff about going to the US and now I want to stay at EU. Wait, what's going on in the US? Huh? I mean, there's always stuff going on in the US, don't get me wrong. Like, it's just a case of what now is going on in the US, you know? Haven't you heard about a Moist Critical team getting denied? I heard about that. Oh my god, that was cringe. Yeah, the US, dude. The US. The difference there is that Moist Critical's team was going to play professionally, which they, I guess, needed a business visa for. I'm going on a tourist visa. I am trying to go as a tourist. And that is proving to be very hard. All the stuff just mentioned about that visit. I mean, okay, for you, right? As an EU citizen, you won't have the problem that I have had. You're able to just go to the ESTA application form, pay your $10, and then they're like, yo, you can go to the US. For you, it's not a problem. It was just a problem for me because I've been denied in the past, which is my fault. So, you know, it is what it is. US kind of planning to be Christian country thingy, banning like LGBT stuff. Okay, but they've been trying to do that for a while. As a Swiss guy, I don't even have to pay? What? You mean you just go? I'm jealous. What? Oh, dude. Joyous bicycle. Hello. You just go? Oh, you're so lucky. You already did go? Oh, I'm jealous. I really want to go to the US so badly. There's people I want to see. Yeah. That's pretty much it. There's people I want to see. I want to see Lav. I want to see Chittish. I want to see Kaz. Alright? I want to see all my friends. I want to see the people that I'm staying with. I want to see so many things. I want to see people. Ah! I want to see my friends. But they're all in the USA, which is so fucking far away. If you want to see, open your eyes, Hudo. Oh my god. Why did I think about that? Thank you so much, Wyrens. I should have thought about that. Honestly. You have a great point. Honestly. Oh my god. No problem. That'll be 100k. Oh my god. Average US emergency office bill. What's that? You had to pay 100k for the ambulance? Whoa, that's crazy. That's crazy. I mean, to be fair, in Europe it isn't cheap either, so it is what it is. It's probably easier if US people come to Europe. Yeah, it would be. It would be. But also not at the same time. It sucks. It really sucks. The best thing I can do is just go to the US. Find a middle ground. Yes, let me find the middle ground between EU and the US. Oh my god, it's an ocean. We're gonna meet in the ocean. Shark time, baby. We're just gonna be swimming around. You love being Canadian, not gonna lie. I mean, okay. For quite a while, I wanted to... I had Canada as, like, the place I wanted to live. That was, like, the end goal, was I want to end up in Canada. Which, it's still kind of there, I guess. I don't know. Now that I'm here in Europe, though, I think it's changed a little bit. It's more like I'm happy being in Europe. There's actual good shit going on here. There's public transport. You know, US doesn't have that. Lol. Yeah, Europe is great, man. Isn't Canada just a lesser shit version of the US? Nah, I think Canada is good. Okay, if I had to, like, choose, if you could live anywhere, any country, where would you live? That's a crazy question, right? If you can go anywhere, if money wasn't a concern, if you could go anywhere, where would you go? Switzerland. So basically the country you're already in. Okay. Canada or Finland? The country you're already in. Okay. Finland, though. That's interesting. Finland. That's two Finlands. What the fuck? New Zealand? Some cold country in Europe. Okay. Canada or Switzerland? But I really like it here in Austria. Okay. Norway? Germany? Austria? Maybe Singapore. Okay. Okay. Papua New Guinea is a crazy answer, but okay. Hell yeah. The reason I say Papua New Guinea is like crazy answer is because that's like, that's so hot there, I'm pretty sure. I would melt into a puddle. Basically, the further from the equator I get, the happier I am. I hate the heat. I love the cold. I cannot deal with 30 degrees Celsius and higher. I melt into a puddle. Netherlands and Belgium have really high taxes. Okay, this is true. This is true. This is true. This is true. I don't know. I'm kind of torn on where I want to stay. It would never be Norway, though. Holy shit, Norway is so expensive. I would have to have a job in Norway to be able to afford to live in Norway. It's fucking expensive, dude. Norway is expensive, but pays a lot. Yeah, that's the thing. If you get paid or if you have a job in Norway, then sure, you can stay in Norway. You can afford it. It's crazy, though. Sweden looks pretty good. All right. I like Sweden. I would stay here. Why not live on the moon? Ah, true. Don't go before having a job. Yeah, that's pretty much that's a good idea in general, I would say. I don't know. Border towns between Sweden and Norway is funny. Most companies in Norway, many are in Sweden. Yeah. Oh, dude. I definitely think I'm gonna more gravitate to a European Union country to, like, live in for a longer period of time. I think the dream of living in Canada or the US has very quickly been changed to Europe after being here for a little while. Because Europe's so cool, right? Europe's so cool. You can go from one country to, like, another country in a day. Oh, multiple countries in a day. You could see so much. There's so much to see. There's so much to do. And like, sure, the US, you can do that too, because every state is pretty much their own country, let's be real. Especially Florida, Jesus Christ. But like, I don't know, Europe's just better, honestly. I want to escape the UK so badly. Let me out. No. Brexit sucked, man. Brexit sucked. Why did they do that? Florida. Oh my god. We love Floridians. Oh my god. They're so crazy. I don't even count as a European anymore. Why? You're European. You're European. The UK is in Europe. You're just not a part of the European Union. Floridian. Moving to European countries is so much harder for me now because of Brexit. Yeah. When I say that I feel you and I understand how you feel, trust me, I know. Coming from South Africa, oh my god. Dude, that's the original reason, I'm pretty sure, why my visa was denied to the US. Right? Okay, look. Ice Tech, you're not wrong. I am European. Legally, I am European. However, I'll always be South African, you know? I will always be South African. It's my home. Even though I'm legally not South African anymore, which is kind of sad. I really wish that I knew that I would lose my South African citizenship the second that I got a Dutch passport. Because then I would have applied for dual citizenship. So I could keep my South African citizenship. I would have done that if I knew it was a thing. But oh well, here we are. I guess I'm European. Lol. That's something to be aware of and be careful of. Pseudo-European. Common EUW. Wait, you lost your South African citizenship? Yes. So, in South Africa, you're not allowed to have dual citizenship. So, essentially, when you get another citizenship, your South African one is immediately revoked. I wasn't aware of this, but there is a thing that you can do that before you get another citizenship, you can apply to have dual citizenship so that you can keep both. I didn't know this. I found this out a week after having my passport in my hand. So that sucked. Just abandon SA? No, I could never. Even though I kind of already have, because I haven't looked into getting my passport back. So, yay. Yeah. Oh my god. You can really tell that I haven't spoken this much in a while. God, my voice is getting all croaky. I cry. Going to escape the UK as soon as possible, I swear. I wish you the best of luck, Bracket. I believe. Drink water. Okay, I don't have water with me. Thank you for the hydrate. I'll get Pepsi, though. That's kind of the next best thing. Peppers. Oh well. I actually think, oh my god, that's so much better. I can't remember exactly how it worked, but I think that if I retained my South African citizenship, I might have also have had to continue paying taxes in South Africa. Like, even though I don't live there. So maybe in the end it was better not to, you know? What the fuck? Ads? Cringe. What the fuck? I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Don't quote me on that. I honestly didn't look at the laws properly enough, so... I am not an expert. Why is my citizenship name banned in this chat? Wait, what? I can't even see what you're trying to say. Can you try say your citizenship with like a few spaces in between the word maybe? Or send it in two messages, perhaps? You may have had to stuff to keep, including taxes, but probably renewing stuff too regularly since you'd be considered an expert. Yeah. French. Oh my god, we banned French! Oh my god, I remember! People can't say French! That's so funny! Oh no! Holy shit! Oh my god! Great though. Don't go there. Look, I enjoyed going to France. I don't remember the exact places I went when I was in France. One of them was Paris. Yeah, I kind of had to, but I don't know. I was in France pretty much this time last year, or July last year. I was in France for TwitchCon, which was pretty cool. It was pretty cool. I got to meet friends there, which is sick. You know, it's pretty sick. I like France. France is cool. Ads. Okay, I'll wait for the ads to finish. I don't know why ads aren't showing. Let me put that up. Now to wait for that to finish. Welcome back to Twitch. Thanks, Swag. Much appreciate that. How come only me have ad break? No. This is sad. This is so sad. Oh. Alright. So, chat. What was I gonna say? I'm gonna be doing more stream soon. One of the things I want to be playing is Pacific Drive. I'm going to aim to play that next weekend. I would play it this weekend, but I'm extremely busy this weekend. Like, actually going outside and doing stuff. So, not this weekend, but next weekend. And then, around about this time, whatever the time is now for you, is probably the time that I'm going to be like aiming to stream during the week. I want to play Helldivers. I want to play all these kind of games. Mainly Helldivers. Yeah. That's the idea anyway. I just need to fix my VTube model. Then I can stream. Simple, right? Nah. That's a great time. Let's spread managed democracy. Yes. I love spreading managed democracy. Lethal Company, :3. What happened to Lethal Company? It kind of died, no? Where'd it go? Like, actually, Who have you seen recently play Lethal Company? New update. What? Snorri now? Wait, is Snorri live?
Click, 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 click.
Is Snorri live? My streamer.
And then,
shut up! Random stream? Oh my god, Snorri is live! What the fuck? Playing Lethal Company? Jesus, okay. Well, I guess people are still playing Lethal Company then. I know who I'm gonna raid when I finish streaming. My streamer, Snorri. Told you? Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough. I don't know. I kind of forgot about Lethal Company. It just like fell off my radar entirely. Sudo hasn't played a game in a while. Why is this game dead? No. That's not how my logic works. It's just that I haven't seen any content around the game in so long. Which leads me to believe that the hype has died down. Which is true. Have you heard of Super Animal Royale? Yes, I have. SAR has been around for a very long time. And it's... When I was in South Africa, I could never really play it properly because latency was ass. And I haven't really played it again, so... I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, there was a fire hose of content when it came out, so relatively speaking, it has died down. This is true. Okay. More real talk hours with Sudo. In two parts. Part one. There's a ton of games that I feel like I want to play, but they're extremely trending. And at the time when they're trending, I don't have the time to play them. Case in point. What's that game where you like film people and it's very funny? It's like Lethal Company, but you film people. Content warning. Thank you. That one. So I want to play that. I wanted to play it. I got the game when it came out, blah, 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 blah. And I just didn't have time to play it at the time. So I just ended up not playing it. And now it's like everyone who did want to play it at the time has put in 40 hours into it and now no longer wants to touch it. So it's like, well, I feel like I missed out. I can't play it now because it's hard to find someone who has that same level of bliss just going into it completely blind as you do. So it's like, I don't want to play this now. And now for part two. There's tons of games that I haven't played that I feel like I should have played as a child. Or in general, I just feel like my childhood is significantly lacking in terms of like, what would be the word? Culture. Like people, okay. People had Nintendo as a part of their childhood. People had PlayStation as a part of their childhood. Xbox as a part of their childhood. I didn't necessarily have that. So when people make all these references to XYZ Zelda game or Mario, it's like, I don't get it. I feel like I've missed out. I just had an Xbox 360 Minecraft. Same with me. That's what I had. And also, Xbox Kinect Adventures or whatever. I don't know. I have this distinct memory of a game being on Xbox Kinect where you had a raft, and if you jumped in real life, like the raft would jump over a log or something. It was really fun. I have no idea what that game was called. It came with my Xbox, and it was fun. That's a game I played a lot. But like, there's so many games that are part of people's childhood that I just haven't experienced. As I said earlier, one of them is Mario. One of them is Zelda. There's all these games that I haven't played. And there's people constantly making references to them. And I'm like, I don't know. I don't get that. Old Lego games? I've never touched a Lego game. Except for that one Star Wars Lego game that I played on stream very briefly and then never touched again. Sudogonk. Exactly. I'm sorry, Mario, the pseudo's in a different castle. Yeah, I don't know, there's just tons of these games that I want to play. I would love... Okay, one thing that's stuck in my head that got said to me a while ago was I was just chatting with Lav about how I want to return to streaming, but like these chatting streams like aren't viable for the long run. They're like... blah, 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 whatever. Lav's advice was play games like everyone else. And that stayed with me. I've thought about that so much. Like, oh my god, Lav's right. I should just play games. And honestly, I think I would play Mario or Zelda or all these games that I've missed out playing when I was a child and just play them now. Because people have... It's to the point where so many people have played these games, where it's hard to find someone who hasn't played them. Hi, it's me. I'm the person who hasn't played them. So if you want to watch blind playthroughs, it's me. Super Mario 64 would be great to see. That's a game I would like to play. Should play Zelda games. That'd be cool. I do. I want to play these games. I do want to play them. And I will. Mario games. I have both the Galaxy games on Dolphin with 4K revamped textures. They honestly look like modern games. I would want to play the original. If I do play them, you know? You should find childhood games you're interested in. Oh, okay. Wait, did Snowy just finish? No. Oh, wait, no, I clicked on someone else. Okay. So, there is a game that I would actually love to play. I'm going to search for it. Da,
da, da, da. Click, 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 click. Click, click. Spacebar. Click, 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 click. Click, 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 spacebar. Click, spacebar. Click, 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 enter.
I forgot what this game is called. Yes. This game I played. Oh my god. This is a game that I would want to play if I'm playing childhood games. Specifically games that I've played from my childhood. It's fucking The Simpsons Hit and Run, dude. I distinctly remember playing this. This is what I remember playing. I would love to play this, dude. System.
Hey, where's the gallbladder?
I want to play this. Holy shit.
It was a fig.
It was modeling clay.
I want to play this. I will. I'll find out how I can play that and then I'll play it. Hit and Run was honestly peak. Hell yeah, dude. I don't know if this game is appropriate for Twitch. It probably is. What do you mean? I'm sure it's appropriate for Twitch. People play GTA on Twitch. Of course this game is appropriate for Twitch. People play Baldur's Gate on Twitch. What do you mean? The game was hard, but very fun. I honestly can't remember much of it. It's like the one game. No, that's a lie. Okay. I'm about to list off a few games that I remember playing, but I have no clue what they were about. No clue how far I got in them, but know that at some point I picked up the controller and played it for a little bit. Okay? The Simpsons Hit and Run. Some Crash Bandicoot game on the PlayStation 2. And Ratchet and Clank on the PlayStation 2. Other than that, boom, I have no idea. I cannot remember. I don't think I've played any other games on the PlayStation 2. So I think I should go back and I should go play those games. That could be fun. Playing old PS2 games? That'd be sick. I do. I will do that, actually. It sounds fun. What should I start with, though? Jack and Daxter. Why does that sound familiar? Jack and Daxter. What? Is like one of them a little yellow guy? I don't know. I'm gonna go eat now. Good night, Lappy. How's it going? It's going good. He is orange. Wait, what? I have no idea. A squirrel, an orange squirrel. I haven't heard of this game. I haven't heard of this game. Oh my god, I'm dying. Ratchet and Clank is a good one. Yeah. Maybe what I can do is I can find a PlayStation 2 and then try and like find the games for the PlayStation 2 and then I can play them on the PlayStation. Or I can emulate them. This is not necessarily a PlayStation 2 game, but Psychonauts. Okay, I remember seeing a lot of people playing Psychonauts when Psychonauts 2 came out like a year ago? Maybe 2 years ago? A year or 2 years ago? I can't remember exactly. But it seemed okay. I don't think it's a game for me though. The Simpsons Hit and Run though. Ooh, now that's a good game that I should play. And then apart from that, I do want to go through and play games like Zelda or Mario 64. These games that people have played and it's like a core part of their childhood. I didn't have that, so I want to play them. And I want to see what all the hype's about. Also, hi Muffin. I should ship my PS2 and Wii to you for childhood game streams. That could be fun. But no, you need to keep your PlayStation 2 and Wii. I'll like go look on secondhand stores and see if I can find stuff. Oh, you know what I also have as like a memory? Playing Wii U Sports? Oh no, was it Wii? No, it's not Wii U. It's just Wii. Playing Wii Sports? I never owned a Wii. But I played Wii Sports a lot. Specifically, I played it at the Virgin Active gym that was close to my house. That was the only time I got to use a Wii, was at the gym. So whenever my mom and dad like went to the gym, I would just go to the little children's area and play on the Wii when I was like, I don't know, 9 years old or something. 10 years old. Probably like less than that. 9 years old. Holy shit, I just had a memory. Oh my god. Okay, so in South Africa, we have this restaurant chain called Spur. Okay? It's like a very, like, it's meant to be for family. You go eat there with your family, blah, 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 blah. They have a children's play area. And a lot of those children's play areas, they also had game consoles. PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, whatever. Fucking, it went on with the time. Okay. I remember going to a Spur once. And the game that they had on the console was fucking, what's it called now? It's Monsters. What's that one movie where there's the human girl and she gets like massively huge? All right. And then you have this blue blob. You have all these different like aliens. Is it called Monsters vs. Aliens? Is that what it's called? Monsters vs. Aliens? Yes. Okay. That's the game that they had on the PlayStation. Holy shit! Oh, I remember playing that so much. And I only ever played that at the restaurant. No other time. But it was a cool game. It was fun when I played it. And the craziest thing about that is, you would never start your game. There would always be like some little random kid before you who was like, eh, I'm done with this. And then you got to continue where they were playing from. So I never experienced the game. I just like played from a random point. Holy shit. That was something I completely forgot about. What the fuck? Oh my god. Monsters versus Aliens. I haven't seen that in so long. I want to watch that movie again. I remember it being stupid, like the opening sequence with the president playing the keyboard. Thank you for the hydrate. Crazy Frog! Movie night when? Yo! I never knew that it had a game, only knew about the movie. Yeah. It's so weird that all these like forms of media can be adapted to video games and you may not even know about it. Hydrate. I did. I had hydration. You know what, guys? I'm sad. Not really, but like I'm sad. I no longer have my drink that I used to have when I streamed oh so long ago. The sups. They're no longer there. I need to order more. What's Snowy's code? Eiffel Gore. Yes, I need to buy some gamer subs with code Snowy, spelled Snowey. And then I can save 10% off. Yo, that's dope. I need to get some more of that, dude. It's been so long. But you didn't order more? How could you? I'm sorry. I haven't had it in so long. The last time I had GameSubs was July last year, France, TwitchCon, where there was a GameSubs booth and they were like giving testers and shit. I think I had titty milk and it was pretty good. And there was like Blaho Blast or whatever else. All these different flavors. It was pretty good. The names are so good. They're so funny. Oh my god, what song is this? bro, you have a very nice sounding song, but it sounds very loud. I'm gonna skip it. Anyway. I think I've been yapping for way too long now. So I am going to... go. The yapping has come to an end. This is true. Thank you for letting me yap. The yapper, aka me, shall return pretty soon. I don't know when, but you know, soon. And yeah, I'll see you guys around. No more yapping, no more yapping. The yapping session's over. No more yap sesh. Anyway, thank you so much for coming through. To everyone who subscribed, donated bits, or gifted subscriptions, thank you so much. You are funding my Blohae collection. At the end of every single month, I buy a Blohae. And that's currently what all the subscriptions and donations are going towards. I am buying Blohae. So, literally the Blohae subscription. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And, yeah. I had a good time.
Click.
I yapped a lot. I wonder where that idea came from. Thank you, Bracket. It was you. And yeah. Be sure to click that notification bell so you can know when I go live on Twitch, since I no longer have a Discord server currently. So that you can get notified if you want to watch the streams. Otherwise, I'll see you guys pretty soon. Womp womp womp. Wah 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 wah. See you around. I don't know what to say. Click on this person right now. See this person that I'm pointing to? Click on them. That's who you should go watch. Boom, right there. That person. Click on them. Bye, everyone. Bye-bye. Pointing at Snorri? Good. Go click on Snorri. Go watch Snorri stream. I'm not pointing at myself. Okay, go to this person's stream, or if it's me for a very small percentage of you, click on this person then. Alright, bye everyone. Have an awesome weekend.
Click, click, click.
Click,
click.
Go outside, touch grass, breathe, and I will see you guys pretty soon. How about you?
Click.
What are you still doing
click.
Here? Go.
Click. Click.
Go.
Spacebar. Click.
Go. Click. Come on, guys. Go.
Enter.
And now we wait. Click. Click. Space click. Click. Look at the shark on screen. What? Raid message. Just click. Yeah. Okay. When you get into Snorri stream, the only message you say is click. That's all. All right. Thank you all so much for coming. I can't actually make the raid happen now, so that's kind of cringe. So I guess we're just waiting until the raid happens? Sure. Enjoy Snorri stream playing Lethal Company. I am going to probably take a nap. I don't know. I am tired. Bye everyone. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. I don't know how much longer is left on the timer for the stream, so bye bye.
That was just unfair.
I don't know when the raid's gonna go through, so I'm just sitting here.
Whatever.
Why didn't you save me? I was gonna eat my giant.